What the heck happened? Where am I? Hey, look, cave. I don't know if it's safe to go in there yet. Maybe I should look around. Some more tree. Maybe I can get some wood. Oh, well, what do you know? It fell over. Just like, it fell! Oh, another tree fell. Just like the wall did. What the heck is this? Well, at least I got some wood. Later. Man, I'm so hungry. I can eat a pig. This is gonna be so scrumptious and yummy, and this is gonna be so scrumptious and yummy. So disgusting! I probably should have cooked that. That was so disgusting. I could have died. Well, I'm going to build a house. Later with some other players. Alex, when's dinner? Are we going to eat vegetables or are we going to eat meat? I don't know, Henry. I'm so bored. Please, tell me. I'm going mining. I'm gonna see what I can find. Aww. Alex never lets me eat meat. Because she loves her animals so much. Well, who just went in there? Oh, not my problem. I gotta continue making my house. Hours later, I'm back. Hey, did you notice a house over there? No, it's not been there. Does that mean that we're not alone? I think so. We're not alone. Yay, let's go talk to them. And finished. Now to go inside my house. Alex, I'm not sure if that's a good idea. Oh, my big ass! Sorry. That world! It's wrecking! Great! You're gonna get us killed! Sorry, but Mom and Dad died. It's okay, Ben. Come on. Alex?
Yeah?
I'm tired. I know, let's go to bed.
What's in my inventory? Got it! Pop! Put my pickaxe here. Well, I go for my pickaxe, yeah, I'm going to go sleep. Wake up. Hey guys, it's your boy Nick Gas, and I hope you guys enjoyed that small